All right, the Mega Millions jackpot has grown to over $1.5 billion, a potential record if someone wins the grand prize next week. While nobody matched all the winning numbers, seven tickets across seven states won $1 million each. The next drawing is scheduled for Tuesday at 11 p.m. Eastern.